can't wait. I'm starving.
Well, how's it going? I got two fine-looking customers here. How's about some fine-looking food? How's about it?
Absolutely.
All right, perfect. You want to hear about our special pizzas for the day?
Yeah.
All right, great. We got the wooden plank pizza. Lots of splinters there, but people say it's fantastic. You know, if you're a bit of a daredevil. You know, we have the acid attack pizza. It hurts so good. It's fantastic. Let's see. What other specials do we got? Look, is there anything you boys like in particular? Any special pizza pies?
What's your specialty?
Oh, those were the specials, but,
anything, like, special?
Special? I think I got, something I can, slide your way.
I mean, would you be able to put this on the pizza for us?
Yeah, I think I can make something work. Hold it right there, boys. I'm gonna get a fresh old pizza pie for you. Coming right up.
Sounds special.
I guess just start filming and we'll find out what happens. Alright, one special pizza coming up, huh? Ooh, got some good ingredients today. The half and half, half good, half bad pizza, that's not bad. A little bit of Cole's coat hanger. Ah, what's a pizza without cheese? And special ingredients, I presume. How much would it hurt? It's a weird ingredient. Never put that on pizza before. All right, I think they're gonna like it. Time to put it in the oven. Alright, boys, I hope you're hungry. One special pizza coming right up.
What's so special about this pizza?
Wait.
Hey.
This is cocaine!
Cocaine!
Stop. Police!
You're under arrest. Mamma mia.
You're under arrest. You're coming with me.
For what?
You're going to the slammer.
What did
for
I do?
An illegal pizza shop.
An illegal pizza shop?
Yes.
I've never done anything illegal in my life. This is the best pizza shop ever.
Sounds